Are you tired of your disobedient dogs? Boring goldfish, smelly hamsters, are you looking for an obedient, exciting pet? Introducing the latest in house pets, the Atlantic Stingray! They're easy to feed. Just place anemones, clams, crustaceans, and other small sea creatures into sand and watch your stingray go. It uses its ventral mouth to suck up any edible matter. It's incredible! Not only do they live in salt water, but due to osmoregulation, they can live in fresh water too. Impress your friends, sting your enemies, order your stingray today. But wait, order now and get not only the stingray, but a set of taxonomy boxes as well. Are you sick of people asking what species your stingray is? Just show them these boxes. Animalia, Chordata, Elasmobranchiomorphia, Radiiform, Dasyatidae, Dasyatis, Sabina. Order yours today for only $99.99. A $250 value, yours today for only $99.99. Order now. Warning, animal has a serrated barb. Serious injury and death may occur. They have absolutely no economic purpose and is considered a nuisance species. Enjoy.
The Atlantic stingray, Dasyatis sabina, is a small ray distributed throughout shallow water habitats in the southern United States. Body color on the dorsal surface ranges from a medium brown to dark brown and is generally uniform. The ventral surface is white. Rays are dorsal ventrally flattened with pectoral fins expanded outward and fusing with the head. Gill openings are ventral in all rays. The Atlantic stingray has a lifespan of approximately 9 years and achieve a size of 60 centimeters and 109 centimeters tail length. The Atlantic stingray is sensitive to cold temperatures but tolerates high temperatures up to 35 degrees Celsius. The Atlantic stingray is a common inhabitant of shallow estuaries, but also strays into freshwater areas. It is broadly Euroheinian. The only known permanent freshwater population of Atlantic stingray occurs in the southern reaches of the St. Johns River, Florida, more than 350 kilometers from the coast. The Atlantic stingray is a highly electroreceptive fish having bilateral rows of neuromasts that detect water motion over the dorsal surface and a poor ventral canal system composed of ampullae of Lorenzini that function in detecting and localizing prey. Living prey of any species give off characteristic electrical potentials which can be detected by the ampullae of Lorenzi. The Atlantic stingray uses this electrical input to aim strikes at potential prey buried in the substratum. Prey consumption involves rapid biting motions of the jaw and movement in the spiracles and gills.
Where am I?
Hey you, get back to work. We're controlling the mollusk population today.
Yes sir. Is that a mollusk in front of me? Wait, what? What?
What the heck is this thing?
Don't touch that!
It's got a poisonous barb!
Stop it!
What should we do with it now?
We should sell it to the school. I'm sure the AP class could use it. Maybe dissect it. Make a stupid video.
happened.
So if you just cut into this,
yeah.
What's this part again?
The spiral valve.
Oh, look at all those folds.
Yeah.
It's who are these people?
Look, it's pretty cool.
Nutrient absorption.
My head hurts so much.
What happens if you take this thing out? Oh, sweet.
What's happening beside me? Oh my god.
Oops, I think I broke it.
It's okay, we have another one.
Holy. No! 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 Ah!
This is a serrated barb of a stingray. It contains poison-producing cells. While stingrays are timid, they will attack if provoked. Spiracles are equivalent to a nostril. They draw in oxygenated water from above. The pectoral fins are used in an undulating movement for propulsion. The stingray eyes are functional, but they are not the main sensory organ. The claspers are the stingray's male reproductive organs. These are the gill slits of a stingray. Water with oxygen removed are pushed out through here after filtration. This is the mouth and oral nasal region of a stingray. This is where a stingray creates a suction to capture and ingest its prey. This is the anus of a stingray. It is where a stingray's solid waste is excreted. The ampullae of Lorenzini is how a stingray senses its prey and predators. It helps to detect any motion in the water. This is the internal gill structure. This is where water is filtered and O2 is removed. The heart of a stingray is used to pump blood through the extremities of the stingray. The liver of a stingray is filled with oils and helps the stingray to float. This is also used to filter blood. This is the spiral valve. It is the lower part of the intestines. Internally, it is twisted for great nutrients absorption. The stomach of a stingray is used for the beginning of the food digestion. The spleen is a sack of extra red blood cells. The kidney of a stingray are extra large due to the ability to live in both salty and fresh water. The brain of a stingray is separated into lobes. It is used as any of the other animal brains, control over the voluntary and involuntary functions.
Ah! What the heck?
Henry, your friend has arrived.
Okay.
Here, I brought you something.
Oh, thank you.
Do you ever feel like a useless slave, drifting through the waves, wanting to swim again? Have you ever been stepped on again, like a flat pancake, one touch from flicking tail? Do you ever feel already buried deep, right underneath the sand, but never find a clam? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, cause there's a barb on you?
just use your barb and stab a guy in the foot. Cause baby, you're a stingray. When your prayer's empty lay, then you go sod, sod, sod. Yes, you eat up all your prey, prey, prey.
You don't have to be mistaken for a skate. Your original Atlantic Stingray. If you only knew what the future holds. After a big shark comes, you are eaten whole. Maybe the reason why you don't have a nose is you can still use those in place of a nasal hole. Like a lightning bolt, your barb will flash, and whoever's here,
well, you know.
Just use your barb, stab the guy in the foot. Cause baby, you're a stingray. But your prey is empty lay. Then you go suck, suck, suck. Cause you eat up all your prey, prey, prey. Baby, you're a stingray. Come on, use your spiracles. Suck into H2O and filter through your gills.
Swim, swim, swim the ocean floor. You skim, skim, skim. You will always be a ray, 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 and not be seen as a skate, skate, skate.
Baby, you're a stingray. But your prey is ambulay. Then you go suck, suck, suck. Cause you eat up all your prey.
Swim, swim, the ocean floor. You skim, skim, skim. Swim, 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 the ocean floor. You skim, skim, skim.